rebounds. 3 games this season of 30 or more points as an Osman three is long. Can Cedi get his own rebound? He does.
It's good hustle.
Good. All of you for everything you've done.
Right.
And continue to do.
Cavs now want to get back into moving the ball, taking good shots, and doing the little things, because that's what got them that lead, is they were doing the little things.
Lamar Stevens has checked in. He grabs an offensive rebound. Osman for the final defensive possession with 3 seconds remaining. Fournier off balance, never got it off in time.
Well, that was the longest 3 seconds I've experienced.
And it. Cedi Osman and the Cavaliers trail 30-29 as we head to the second quarter. The Cavaliers have dished out Tennyson. Rubio are on the floor for the Cavs. Barrett plus four reserves for the Knicks. Noel Burks topping it quickly. Osman off balance. Blocked by Noel, but a foul is called.
Hoop. Going inside. Barrett's got his hand all on the.
With a deep breath, looking for his first point of the first half. Bring the family to Cavs Fieldhouse. Get your tickets at Cavs.com. The Wizards on Wednesday. The Pistons Friday. Basketball coming at you in Northeast Ohio. Burks goes and gets it. Drifting jumper rattles out, rebounded by Osman. Osman wanders into the forecourt. Rubio deals to Mobley. Osman again. Mobley for three. Randall. Randall had 5 points, four rebounds, four assists. Poe puts it up, blocked by Cedi Osman.
Great timing by Cedi to get that weak stuff out of here.
Osman had a super chase down block 2 nights ago in Toronto in that fourth quarter. Cedi Osman, what a block here on Randall.
Yeah, Randall pushed off, and then Cedi, that gave Cedi time to really get in position to block the shot, go up high, and get that weak stuff out of here.
Down upon by Allen. Got cut off the baseline. Allen made him take an extremely difficult shot. Well defended by the big man. Osman. 51-49. It's been tight from the opening dip in this first half. Good move by Mobley. Puts. Now to Rose. Rose goes baseline. Challenge Mobley. That's a bad idea. Loose ball comes to Robinson, who gets fouled.
So the Cavs defense did exactly what they wanted. They forced him to take a shot. Coming inside, good defense by Mobley, which he does on a consistent basis, but they couldn't stop the second chance opportunity.
Robinson is a career 57% free throw shooter. Cedi Osman and the Cavaliers are on top of the next 65-59. We're early in the third. Here's our Oculus unbelievable play of the game. Cedi Osman from behind tracks down Julius Randle with the rejection. He made a similar beautiful track down block 2 nights ago in Toronto of Fred Van Vliet. Cedi Osman's play is our Oculus unbelievable play. As Fournier fires a three, missed it. Cavs have been cooking here in the third quarter. They've opened up this six. Darius Garland has re-entered. Deals to Stevens. Osman comes and gets it. Stumbles. Fournier stops. Finds quickly. Extra pass. Enough of this. Gives it up to Burks. Burks launched the contested three. Good rebound by Osman in traffic, but Noel pokes it away. Fournier's open.
Another third quarter burst by the Cavs. Leads to the 14-point lead going into the fourth quarter. Hello, everyone. I'm Ainge. They are listening, guys. 12-3 so far on the night. And Ricky Rubio gave me a look after the half as well. And he was like, I am in go time. Six already from him, guys.
Hey, that is the way you want to go into the whole situation with shooting. You want to go inside first and then outside. It sets up a much better.
Seconds in, fourth quarter. The Knicks come out with some pressure, and that's why Osman was unhappy. He got hit in the face by Burks. Then it went off Burks' foot. Credit Garland for preventing a would-be fast break, and there's Jetty saying, my face, my face.
I know how he feels, though. When that happens, it is no call.
The side, if this is deemed a clear path foul, the Knicks will shoot two free throws and get the ball back. So Burks racing Garland. That's tight.
Yeah, it's going to be close.
That's tight. Garland, Windler, Stevens, Mobley, and Osman make up the Cavalier five. Osman catches and shoots. Rubio going to work again. Plays catch with Allen. Picked off by Quigley. Rubio got tangled up. He wanted a foul called. Quigley gets fouled by Osman in the open floor. Ricky Buckets here in New York. Osman spins around quickly. Gets around Noel. Finds a wide open Windler. He knocks it down by Allen. Cavs have numbers. Quigley's down behind the play. Rubio finds the open man. Osman poked out by Mobley. Good play in the Cavs. 8 of 8 from distance, looking for a steal. Comes to Grimes. Now to Rose. Rubio, unbelievable all over the floor as that was tipped out of bounds by Osman.
Big time thing that they did that time. You don't need any more points. The game's
Cavaliers 126, Knicks 109. Let's look at our Kia in-game player profile. Evan Mobley tonight. Maybe overshadowed a little bit by Rubio's 37 points and 10 assists, but Mobley, check out these numbers. 26 points, 11 of 15 from the field, 9 rebounds, 5 assists. You see it there, throwing a block, throwing a steal. Came into this.